Sensitive language, they built miles of defenses. They're not numbed by oppression. It's different for girls from when they are children. They're depersonalized, aggressively objectified. They want to make a scene, they want to be adored, and then they want to be left alone when they get bored with that. It's different for girls, they are mercurial creatures, not a masculine dissonance or sexual currency. Every person they meet, or create an elite, or poison the game so no one else can compete. They like chaos and mystery, and they like to combine them. Sometimes they act crazy, but that doesn't define them. It's different for girls, they're not expected to fight. They're expected to sit and take some lesser man's shit, though it don't feel right. Different, it's different.